Ladies and gentlemen, today we have a rather usual situation, you know, my show. We have Taliya, who claims that her ex is not supporting a child that she's got, and he seems to think it's not his. Well, they already have a four-year-old child that was born before. So let's bring out Taliya and
Hi.
Hi there, Taliya.
So, what's the story then? Basically, I've got a two-year-old daughter with him and he's not paying for her.
No.
Right, and I've got another one on the way and he's saying it's not his. He's saying it's not his, but it is. I know it is. I haven't slept with anybody else. I'm not like that. And he's just messing me around.
So what do you think makes him unsure of that?
I don't know. He's heard things and he believes other people are. Like of me,
so
and
what
the papers, like I can't buy my two-year-old daughter things because I don't have the money.
So is the finance the main situation?
Yeah, it is.
So let's bring Tony out and see what he has. Right. Right. So Tony, what's the situation here then?
She's accusing me of having a baby with her.
You did?
Why?
Why are you lying?
That was not me.
It was you.
Do you not have a four-year-old child? A two-year-old.
I do.
You
do?
A two-year-old.
So what makes you think this baby is not yours?
I wasn't there on the day.
Yes, you were. What are you lying for?
No, I wasn't.
I haven't slept with anybody else.
Yes, you have.
You're lying.
So can we just talk about the main situation here? What is it that you want out of
the finance? I don't want him, I just want money.
Money for you or the
No, kids? For the kids, I don't care
but
about
the kids. The two-year-old?
No, he doesn't.
I've given you the money for the two-year-old.
You haven't.
Yes, I have.
I put out of time your thing because of you.
Right, this is my show and you will shut up and listen to me because it is the show time.
I've been working and I have to pay the mortgage, I have to pay the bills, I have to pay for other things and you're there not helping at all. I can't buy my own daughter things.
Right, but let's bring out Emily and see what she has to say. She is in favour of Taliya.
You're such a liar. She's always been at that place. You've never been more. You've never been there for ever.
What do you have to say to yourself?
I have been there.
No, you haven't.
When I've got time.
When you've got time,
what can you say possibly?
He picks the other little stars
that
we've
gone for. I don't want to go see her.
Sorry?
I don't want to go see her.
Right.
You don't have to see me then.
Yeah, Emily, right.
I've got
to
change to get Emily.
I don't want to see Emily either.
Lily.
Well, Lily.
Lily, you're not.
Right. So let's just do a DNA test and we'll see if it's your baby. Now if it is your baby, what is it like?
You forgot Emma.
Right, come here Emma. And give me the other side of the story. Sorry.
That's his ex, and I'm sure there's welfare going on.
No one told you to talk.
Listen, you will shut up and you will give me money for my child.
Ask when you've spoken to.
Shut up, nobody's listening.
Right, I do realise she is a lone parent family. Right, now basically, we're going to do a DNA test. Now, if it is your child, are you willing to provide both of them, because she is still the mother of your child, she's a baby. Anyway, yeah.
He says that now, he's not going to.
If it isn't his, then what?
Nah,
it is his, I'm telling you now it is his.
Okay, well you got a kid anyway, so it's his. Right. Right. Well, the DNS DNA results show that.
We'll come back up in the next week. Right.
Here you are, the father.
I told you!
That's not me.
Yes, it is true! How can the results be wrong?
Could be.
Shut up!
The situation is money. Are you going to provide her with money?
Not her, but my kid.
Well, obviously, I'm going to look after the kid. You're not going to get off your lazy ass and do it, are you?
I know you go gambling with that money.
No, I don't! Why are you making stuff up for?
I've seen you do that last time.
No, you haven't!
But anyway, so yeah, basically you're the father. Now you go off that way. Next up we have Taliya.